Good evening to Madam Chair and the members. My name is Jonathan Felix, and I'm here to tell you my story, who I am, who I was, and who I am today. So, first off, I'm the oldest of three brothers and three sisters. I'm the role model. And so I started also with having my own troubles, and in high school, I didn't graduate. I had a part-time job, which was McDonald's. And McDonald's, I would just do the same thing over and over, being a cashier, having with customers. Well, I ended up joining the LA Conservation Corps, and from there, I started being more interactive with mothers. I was working. I like going out to the mountains, doing trail work. And so I did that for about 2 months. And after that, I started cutting down trees using a chainsaw. I like to be active and a creative person. Just work out. So that was my workout for the day. And I ended up hearing about MRCA, meanwhile my journey through the Conservation Corps. So I decided to sign up and see where if that opportunity would be open for me, and it did. So before, I was quiet. I was just I'll say a follower, but I also wanted to speak out. And through this program, I'll say it's keep supporting this program, because it makes people, it changed me. So if it changed me, it will change other people's lives. I'm not different from any other person. We're all the same. So if it could change me, it will change somebody else's life. And everybody in our group, we're leaders. We're going through that challenge of teaching other people, teaching our brothers and sisters, leading by example, not only for our family members, but for the community. For example, picking up trash, anything, just a little small details of going green. And so, like I said, I was a quiet person. I wouldn't talk. I would want to lead, but I wouldn't take the initiative of just going for it. And thankfully, through MRCA, I've learned how to just go for it and be yourself. If you're a leader, just go for it and lead. And if you don't do a good job, that's not the end of the world. You can just keep trying. Just like here, we went to Small Beach to the California Coastal Commission, and we spoke about our experiences of how that trail will change people's lives. And for me, like I said, it's changing because, for example, when I go outside of the doors, I tend to connect with nature. For example, I love trees. Trees are they're amazing. Their history, standing strong for hundreds of years, and people don't acknowledge that. And it's like, oh, it's just a tree. But if you look at it, see how big they are, they stand strong, for whatever 55 miles per hour winds or a hurricane, whatever the case may be, they still stand strong. So why can't that be me? Or if I see a grassland, a field, it's looks like peace, calm. So I just picture in my mind just a grassland. I just become, in a couple of minutes, I'm relaxed now. And if I see animals, I'm an adventurous person. Why not be just like animals? Why, if you have an adventure, go out and explore. And thankfully, the MRCA, that's what I've learned. And me and my colleagues, my friends in the back, we're here to learn and grow as individuals and expand that knowledge to, like again I said, to our brothers, friends, family, and just keep this going on through, not only for ourselves, but generations to come. Because, we have to lead by example. That's the way I take it. I have brothers and sisters, and that's what I'm doing. And just having having colleagues that they want to grow, that they want to learn, they want to achieve things in their life, that's the people that you want to be around with. So please keep supporting the MRCA, because when you join a group like that, it's like everybody wants to make a change in themselves. Everybody wants to grow. Everybody wants that support, and that's what we get. And it's, that's why we feel like a family. We joke around, we express ourselves, and that's something that I've never done before, because before I was just isolated, just with myself. Like, I didn't know other people that wanted to move up in life, like do other things. And thankfully to the MRCA, I'm with my family, that's my friends, that's the people who I want to grow up with, like together as a union. And it's more than one person, if you grow together as a team, you'll be successful, that's for sure, and faster than just one person. And that's what we've been learning also in team building. We started doing that. And
So Jonathan, I understand, you weren't joking around on MRCA time, were you?
No.
Oh, okay. Thank you so much.
So I just want to say three things, notwithstanding the great pleas for support, I'm not asking for money for this. And on that note, there were no state bond funds used to fund this program. We will be having a culmination ceremony in April, and you'll all get an invitation, and I hope that you'll know.